It's a place struggling parents turn to for help when raising their babies, and today marked a milestone in Tresillian's century-old history. A new $16 million centre in Wollstonecraft has opened its doors, offering more beds with modern amenities.
It could be mistaken for a luxury hotel room. The terrace boasts multi-million dollar views, but this is Tresillian's new flagship support centre for parents seeking expert advice.
We've been so lucky to stay here.
One-year-old Angus wasn't settling through the night, so they stayed for 2 days.
Having that nighttime support with the nurses here that know what they're doing.
The $16 million state-of-the-art redevelopment, boasting 14 beds, was brought to life using government and private donations.
This new facility is now going to have additional 90% of mothers' capability coming in, and fathers with their babies.
The Governor-General officially opened the centre while there was a special tribute through song.
Tresillian, kind and caring, helps the parents too.
There are now 20 centres across the state. Today, a significant milestone in the group's 105-year history. The new build sits behind its heritage-listed home, which was donated in 1940. Tresillian's original mission was to curb the soaring death rates of young children. In 1918, World War I left many young mums widowed, and the Spanish flu pandemic stretched resources to desperate levels.
There have been many changes, and the changes have been in response to what the community needed.
Gabriella Rogers, Nine News.